Well, how about this for a painful throwback to the 80s? It's a General Electric P-Jammer clock radio. Actually doesn't sound that bad for what it is. Fortunately, somebody took out the bedbuds, which were a pair of earphones that would coil up in this compartment here. And it has the jack on the front. It's not stereo and FM, it's just mono through the headphones. It's actually on AM right now. It doesn't sound that bad on AM. The AM-FM switch is on the back here, as well as the battery compartment. Alright, let's try FM.
It's hard to understand that she would find more pleasure in my heart.
Sounds pretty good actually for its size. What is that, 2.5-inch speaker there? Not bad.
But your brakes.
You know,
at Kona, the men.
Yankees are men.
Hang in the fall.
Yeah.
I interview keyword Billy at Z100.com.
Thanks to the
vehicle and recommend ways to improve gas.
Paris, Dubai, and all you
want. Reception is pretty good on the FM. There's various controls here. It's kind of weird to set the time. You have to move the knob into that position. See, that's 4:08 p.m. Let me try to make the alarm go off. 1:08 a.m. Okay. So I put wake set to 1:09. Oops. Well, 2:10. All right. Control's a little touchy. Okay, that made the alarm go off. You can control the alarm by the knob, volume knob. And there's the snooze without the E, in typical General Electric style. Made in Malaysia. Has a date code 5819. M, it looks like. Now, normally I thought that the first digit was the last digit of the year, which would be 1985. But I got this Radio Shack catalog here from 1989, and it says new for 89, and look at that. It's their exact clone of it. Let me see. See, they call it a realistic. Otherwise, the same exact thing. Including the bedbuds. Oh, it says 3-inch speaker. $29.95. So, I don't know, probably at least late 80s. As you can tell by the styling, obviously. So, there you go. The GE P-Jammer clock radio. I don't know if any of my subscribers had this as a kid, but maybe their sisters or, you know, girls in the family had one of these.
For piano number 24 in C minor, K491. And a very happy birthday to Richard Good from all of us here at WQXR. Richard Good.
All right, enough classical music. So there you go. Hope you liked it.